This is the Les Paul with the stock zinc tailpiece. Now with the aluminum piece.